At around 4 a.m., a man drove a car into a barricade near Capitol Hill. Capitol Police say the car then became engulfed in flames and the man fired several shots into the air before killing himself. It's unclear what the man's motive may have been. Capitol Police say it doesn't appear he was targeting members of Congress who are on recess.